Welcome to a Pookie Talks episode, and we are going to be joined by
Bunny.
Bunny. And today we're going to be taking you on a tour of the haunted house of
doom.
Anyway, before we do that, the chick that was hidden in the last episode was
Bubbles.
You need to learn how to drive a car. You almost drove that off the camera and maybe onto the floor. Anyway,
not my driving, it's Scooby.
Anyway, Bubbles was the chick that was hidden in the last episode. So well done if you found Bubbles. Oh. Right, Bubbles, drive away nicely in your car. That's a bit better. Right, so Funny Bunny, show them the outside.
There was two traps on the outside of the haunted house of Burgerdom, according to Shaggy.
He walks up, he presses. Doors open. Da 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 da.
Now look, Shaggy's looking up there, and he sees a spider.
And then it's time to open the haunted house of doom.
And as you can see,
Shaggy comes along.
He wants to press this.
Creepy hand. Yeah. And then if we put this to here and Shaggy here, we can go like press this button and
Shaggy!
What a dumbo!
Right, so we need to put the stairs in because it doesn't shut with the stairs inside.
So slip in, and then over here.
Spin round, can't find. Spin round, can't find. Spin round.
So that's how that trap works.
Not really a trap, it's just a weird trick.
Yeah. Right, so, next one.
So you go up these stairs. So he goes up the stairs and...
A clown!
That's close.
This really is a haunted house. I don't think you'd like to be in here yourself, would you?
I would never want to be in here. And then look, we come over here. Nice seat.
That would hurt.
That would definitely, you'd get chucked out of the whole house.
And look, he just wants to press on the mirror a wee bit.
He's gone!
And then, you can go up here. And you could put slime in here and then you'll like fall on the head, but we do have slime, but it's dried up. So that's that, and now we will show you some wonders. Okay.
Oh, someone's broke it there. That's anybody putting it away. You just need to push. He's almost broken his out. Right, we'll just, there we go. Right, so this one is our first monster.
Which is something beginning with M.
Whoa!
So if you guys think you know what it is, you can always put a comment down below and see if you can work out what it is.
Right, and here we have like a werewolf man.
Yep. So let's look at the next one.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
I don't think we are. Next one.
Mummy!
I can see my sweet mummy. And here is something.
Yep.
I don't know what it is.
Yep, right, we'll look at the next lot over here.
We have a zombie.
I think is he Frankenstein?
Zombie, the Frankenstein. Well, I'm not.
So,
what is that?
I said zombie Frankenstein. It's Frankenstein the zombie.
Weird. And they all glow in the dark. So some have faces that glow in the dark.
And here we have Dracula, the vampire. Wow!
Right.
Wow.
Next one.
And here we have a thing.
If you know what this is, put it down in the comments below.
Can't see it, so they can't.
And if you do know what it is, put it down in the comments below.
Yep.
And here's a big eyeball thing.
Yeah. So that is the last one.
And also we have a Shaggy.
Oh, yeah,
with his burgers, feet, trousers, legs, knees, and body,
this
arms,
is hand feet, with his sunglasses, magnifying glass. I don't know why I said sunglasses. Magnifying glass looking for things, because he... Right. So that's all for today in our episode of Haunted House Spookiness. So we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.